Hey, what's going on, guys? Nice to see you back with another video. And today, I got this little painting set. I got two little racing cars, wooden racing cars, that I'm gonna paint for you today. This is paint your own double racer. Works of art. It says add glow paint to your cars. That's been pretty neat. I don't know if this thing comes with glow paint. It says one glow finish. 5 acrylic paints. It includes 2 wood race cars, 1 sticker sheet, stencil sheet, instruction sheet, 1 non-toxic glow finish, 5 non-toxic acrylic paint tubes, 1 flat tipped artist quality paint brushes. It says 1 though, 1 wood paint brushes. I wonder what's up with that. I don't know what's up with that. Create your own art. Create your own work of art. Yeah. This is like a kid's little activity, but I thought it'd be pretty neat for this video. Sit right here. Got my little racing set. So let's go ahead and pop this thing open. It's kind of loud. Right, I finally got this out the box. Finally got it out of the box. Little cars look like this. It's pretty neat. Put that one right there. much the same. So, actually, let me grab that box so I can use it for my reference. Put that right there. Okay, so let's see what we got here. We got our two racing cards. One does have stickers, one does. I put the one with the stickers to the side. And yeah. These are the colors I got. I got red, I got black, blue, yellow, white, and I guess one is a glow finish. Maybe it's too white. Yeah, let me try to take a look at these whites real quick. See what's up with that. Tricky. Get out. Okay. There we go. Okay. Got our colors open. Wow. Got the colors. All open. Alright, so I'm gonna paint this car exactly how it is on the box. Let's do that red card first. Let's try to do this one. Now this brush feels kind of hard. brush is kind of hard, so I'm gonna go ahead and use a different brush. Use this softer paintbrush. Go ahead and use this one. That's it. I got a couple other ones. That one. And this one. Alright, so first things first. I think I should draw an outline before I do anything. I feel like I should draw an outline. Let me grab a pencil. Come on. Got my drawing pencil here. This thick. Yeah, like that. Okay. Is that how I want it? Yep, exactly like that. Alright, cool. Now, somewhere right here, we gotta add a 2. So let's add that 2 in there. I said it'll start about right there. And it will end. Thank you. It looks pretty round right there. I gotta do a blue outline right there. Okay. That's the blue outline. Show you guys what I'm talking about. See the car has a yellow line going down, but it also got a blue line. It also got a blue line going around. Two in the middle. That's what I'm working on. That's good enough. Let me do my lines real quick. gear. The side of the wheel. Use that for a rough idea of how I want that wheel circle to be. Alright. So let's get painted. I feel like I should start off with the two. Yeah, let's go ahead. Start with that too. Grab a little of that black. Just like that. Oh shoot, I messed up. No big deal. I'm just gonna do the best I can. Okay, I'll wait for that to dry. Go back in with the yellow. Till then, let's hit that with some blue. Hit that with some blue. Got some wood over here. Clean out my brushes. Alright. That is clean. Let's hit this thing with some blue. Knock my paint door. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm feeling good about this. Oh yeah. I like that. Coming along nicely. Got a little bit of spillover, but it's all right. Hopefully clean it up with the yellow and red around it. Just got dab it on there real thick. That's all that is. That's good enough for now. Let's get some. Let's get some yellow in there. Mess around with the yellow. Okay. Use the bigger brush for this yellow. Go ahead and grab that. Real quick. I think that will all. The acrylic paint dries pretty fast. Who knows, I might could get started on the other coat while I wait for this one to dry. Might could do it like that while this one dries. I could go on to the other one. the bottom is as important. But go ahead and paint it anyway. Don't leave it out. Some more paint on there. I should switch brushes. I'm gonna change my brush. This. Got a little bit of yellow on the face by accident. Go. That line is complete. I just gotta get some yellow where that 2 is. Gotta get some yellow up in there. I don't think this yellow is thick enough to go for that blue. We'll try. Yeah, 2 is coming out pretty nice. Yep. 2 coming out good. go. I can go back over there with that black. But that's good for them. And that was red. Time for some red. Let's go back to this one. Okay, let's get the side. I like that red. It's a nice red. Going to go over those wheels. It don't really matter. You get some red on it. That black is going to definitely cover that up. Say this is coming out pretty nice. I like how the skull is coming out. It's looking good. Hold up. Got some red on me. At the bottom isn't as important, but I'll go ahead and hook it up real quick. Just about done with the bottom. Whoa. It's pretty good for the bottle. I'm gonna make it look too perfect. Be alright just like that. Put some more yellow on top. That line. Be a little touch up. And do the top. So I figure how I should hold this. Careful when it comes to this. This thing coming along nicely. Making it happen pretty quick too. Yup. Making it happen pretty quick. Yep, it's getting there. I need to get the other brush for this. Gotta get in there for the detail. As soon as I see that, I mess up. Damn. There we go. And there we go, just like that. Oh yeah, it's looking really good. Looking real good. What do I gotta do next? I'll do the black around here. This is tricky. This is gonna be tricky. Trying to get the black in there without painting the circle. What the heck? Oh shoot. It's alright. Not a big deal. so. Just run, hurry up. I don't want to stretch it too long. Yeah, that's the tricky part, getting in there. I'ma just leave it just. Okay. Let me clean this off. And wipe off some of that black. Good enough. It's good enough. You know what? I'll leave the sides too. I'll go ahead and leave that alone. Let's just paint the head. Let's do the face actually first. Let's do the face. Now, I'm gonna need something that I can put some of this color. Let's use this plastic. The loud plastic. Okay. Grab some of that white. Grab that white. Let's clean that off. Get some red. You know what? I want them to be on the brown side. Get some red, some yellow rather. How do you make brown? I don't know. Make it a little gray. Maybe a little blue. Maybe that'll do. No, it's not the color. No. Put a little more white in there. Oh, there we go. It's looking a little. It's looking solid. Color brown. That's the best I've got. All right, that's that. Let's get the wheels. Put the red in there first. Okay. Let's go on there with the black. It's whatever. And there we go. Done. It's not perfect, but looks pretty good. And there we go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. That is it. Pretty loud. But yeah, guys, have a good one. And